Hello, so two things in the video. First of all, we have to get rid of this weird fuzziness to the graphics. It's more noticeable on the sidewalk, on the walls, and sometimes on your weapon. Let's actually take out a bigger weapon. This is really annoying, so all you have to do is a simple fix over here. Graphics, SSR, screens, either you put it on Ultra or Psycho, or you just, you know, put it off. As you can see, if you take it off, it's a lot better, and you can actually see what's written even on the guns. And that's gun, that's gun. I mean, it's not perfect, but it's so much better than before, especially on the stick. Okay, let's go to this beautiful location. You never know what you're going to find, right? Yeah, let's jump the fence, like a totally useless fence. Hey, let me have one of these.
Want to join?
Sure.
Come. We have beer.
Yeah, but you have to hold my beer if I'm doing this.
You take. You from where?
From out of town.
A nomad. I like the nomads. I could be a nomad too.
You? You can't even move your ass after a smoke.
Which family you from?
The Bakers.
Ah, oh, the Backers. Ah, I don't know them.
Okay.
Oh, how about now? No?
Any okay. Minute now.
He just needs to focus. That's all.
Will you fuck off already?
Okay, from this side then.
Trying to get her up and running again?
Mm-hmm. Few hour now.
Haven't given up yet?
Femembushu, I want a ride. In Jean we trust.
Okay, they have a turret over here.
You
let me give it a shot.
It a shot?
Mm. Be my guest. There's not helping, that for sure. Thank you.
I have no idea if that will work, but okay, I trust him. Apparently, we know how to fix roller coasters.
Should be all set to go.
Comment, ma? You serious?
Dump the safety mechanisms and switch down the emergency power.
Hey, you hear that? Who wanna go first?
Me. Pick me.
I think I drank too much.
No, I'm just drinking, okay. Let's make this a very special occasion, right? Bala Bala. It looks like something you would drink. Whatever. Bolshevik vodka. Okay, I guess we'll have to do that.
What if we stop in the middle? Let him go first. He don't want who fix it.
Hold my beer. We're doing this, B.
Yeah, where are... Oh, he's over here. Okay, guys, hold my beers. I'll drink the vodka.
Alright, fine.
Hey, that the spirit. We sit back and watch.
Okay, move over, Johnny.
Hey, he really
do
gonna do it?
Backer!
Backer! The other thing you're gonna scream like a little girl.
Oh, you're going to scream with me? We're the same person. It's so funny that he's holding onto the safety. And now let's see how good it looks, because it looks very grainy on the outside. By the way, I drank the vodka, so that's why the vision is a little distorted. For the effect, but this it looks a little better, and this definitely is... I mean, you should definitely deactivate that thing. If you are going to do the roller coaster bit. Looks like there are some people on the pier as well. Okay. Yeah, maybe I shouldn't have drunk before I did this. He seems okay with it. Now that really stretches up into the sky. That looks so small, okay. Okay, Johnny, raise your arms. It's okay, probably one of the more fun parts of the game. Yeah, just us and Johnny enjoying a little roller coaster ride. I mean, it's not as fast as you would have imagined, but still very fast. That was very scary, okay, that turn over there. Where are we going, actually? It's a nice breeze over here, it's very cool and it's a sunny day. It's a sunny morning, actually. Yeah, I want to go on the Ferris wheel next.
Fuck yeah!
He's enjoying it too. This is actually the only time you'll hear emotion out of his voice. And it's still a little monotone to me.
Holy fuck.
Come on, John, you can do better. Well, that was something else.
That was... I almost shit myself from watching you!
You guys are not hardcore enough. Yeah, beer or vodka. Whatever you have, but I like Bolshevik vodka only.
You can come with us to the beach, if you want.
So, tomorrow you fire up the Ferris wheel?
Hey, anything possible now.
Tomorrow we were supposed to swim.
This was a good day.
Yeah, these guys are having a lot of fun. I want to come here again. Okay, let's see what else we can do over here. Ah, let's just go over there. By the way, this is on the easy difficulty because I didn't have time to switch. So let's see what other cool missions we have over here. Let's explore this a little more. I'm pretty sure you can walk on it as much as you like. But let's just see the city a little more, because this was just to show off the graphics without the grainy effect, because I was under the impression you couldn't do anything about the grainy effect, but hey.
What? I can't hear you! What, dammit! Now I hear you!
Attention all NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported around Eden Beach Mega Ride. Stanislav Zabisco, likely at the scene.
Right.
Purpose of known captain among scavengers with multiple smuggling priors. City officials have a reward on offer for neutralizing Zabisco and his group.
Придурки!
Okay, I guess that's all of them. That was a lot of fun. Sorry for playing this on an easier difficulty, but I just wanted to test out how it looks like this. Oh, nice. So what's over here? A lot of cool stuff. Epic. Well, I guess you're not supposed to come here unless you do it some other way, but again, we just jumped it. Secured the area. So was that enough? Is the area secured enough? I got stuck in the bush. I mean, the bushes are always be your biggest enemy. Okay, let's go back. I think we missed someone.
Prepare to die, asshole!
Yeah, that was a little bit interesting. Yeah, I really hope we can get the Ferris wheel working. Let's actually see if that is possible. I assume you have to sit over here and do something. Okay, don't bug out on me. No. Looks like these people enjoy a lot of beer in this area. Okay, can you really use it or not? My guess is no, because it's a rust bucket. Looks like the texture stopped loading, but yeah, this is invisible wall territory. Nope, so no Ferris wheel for us. Okay, let's just get out of here before it falls down on us. Okay, that was a lot of fun. Visiting the park is always fun. Yeah, playing without a double jump would seem so slow right now. I hear gunshots, that's where we are going. Just me, your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man. And that's a lot of experience we just got for kind of, you know, destroying these guys. The loot is not so good, so no. No point in checking what they have. Get inside the house.
He's armed.
Just do it.
We might hit a civilian. Okay, so I have a gun shop over here. Why not? Let's check it out.
Need some new iron.
A little bit of new iron. Yeah, and they really need a lock-on mechanic for the guns. I mean, you shouldn't be able to steal certain guns. Right now, I think I sold about 90% of the guns I wanted to keep. Ah, yes, I can manage without a sniper rifle. Almost as good as the new, eh? Probably has less bullets. Okay, so let's see what we have over here. A precision rifle. Not so good, it's a rifle, it's not a sniper rifle. A hammer that I can't use because what, I'm too wimpy? Okay, legendary one, that would be nice. So usually when you find a gun store like this, you have to buy all the ammunition, all of the calibers, because the ammo is quite rare in the game. Especially if you're playing on a harder difficulty and everything you see is a bullet sponge. Don't want to cry, don't want to craft the sidewinders, that's for sure. Okay, let's continue our adventure. Maybe I shut up the police or something. Go, okay, let's just go. Oh, no, not with you guys. Those guys are cheaters. So what do I have to do over here? Did the game bug out again? Yeah, it looks like it bugged out again, okay. Let's wait a little bit until the police decides they're not paid enough to hunt me down. Yeah, let's have a little perfume, a little smell. Reload our guns. This is already loaded. Wait, who are you? You are dead, that's who you are. Okay, so this is where the police was. Oh, come on guys, just leave me alone. I'm too old for this. And just like that, I attracted new police officers. Hey, you know what? Call Maxtech, I'm tired of you.
Perp's fucking hiding.
Okay, here they are, the boys in blue. And I died. Okay, I hate them so much. Oh man, the game is so buggy. I mean, you do something cool, you have fun, and then you just run into a stupid thing like this where the cause doesn't show up. The police doesn't stop following you and you have to leave the area and then you have to come back. And well, I guess I'll start complaining because CD Projekt Red has a lot of problems because of the disaster launch. Yeah, usually they go away after a while. Okay, so now I hope the quest to remain, even though I'll do something silly. So what was that quest all about? Probably something important. Okay guys, I will not attack you again. You are in luck today. Weird, it's underground. Can double jump when I'm on the phone. So I have to go to the next area, or what's all that about? No, this is the speed I usually play at, and this is the speed I recommend people play with.
What? Weird.
Show yourself if you got the balls!
Oh, they're eating pizza. Go away! Headshots for doing. Could you stop that, please? Those are some cool bikes. Find the NC cart tunnels? What do you mean the NC cart tunnels? Are these the tunnels?
Show them what we're made of. Tear him to pieces.
Okay, that's better. The van is over there. Where? I can't even see it.
Got the fucker.
Well, I guess this is not all of them. Where did that last one go? Weird. Okay, I was looking at that guy, he's so relaxed. They are wearing belts? Wrestling belts? stealth. Okay, sure, let's see what's over there. But before we do that, let's blow up this whole place. I hope there's something special up here, otherwise it's just a waste of time. It's probably just another way to go outside, right? They really love those artificial muscles. Yeah, nothing special. I was expecting some kind of a legendary loot over here. Okay, we're back to Nicola and Taste the Love.
Come on out, ass maggot! Are you scared?
Not really, but I'm in a hurry. Okay, since I already cleared the tunnel, we can use it. Warp? What did they say there? Ah, too late. My driving skills have improved dramatically since the last time I played, okay. Since that Delamain quest. In Lord by Market in Pacific. Okay, we can go there. See, what did I tell you? No human casualties whatsoever. You won't die. See, he's okay. He got up. Okay, that was a little weird. I never drive a van in the game, but now... Okay, I got the hang of it. It's still burning a little bit. Yeah, a little bit toasty. Beep beep. I could have killed them, but I chose to spare them today. I'll come back for them. Oh, okay, that's the bulletproof type of rail. Okay, we're here. See? Yeah. Good as new, nothing bad happened to it. Okay, that was the whole job, I guess. Time
you
to get some money.
Did a hefty heap of eddies,
wow.
And those animals seeing red. See, I like folks who know how to leave a lasting impression. I think I'll close this contract and hold on to your number for a while.
Yeah, that was good money. See you next time.